A student at the University of Maine at Augusta is charged with keeping 5 baby alligators. Police said they got a call late this morning that Yifan's son, who was from China, was on his way to the bus station with the alligators. When Sun arrived there, officers found the reptiles in a plastic container. Sun told them the gators are his pets. He was summoned for importing or possessing wildlife without a permit. The alligators are now at an animal refuge center.